And let me tell you something. This is a simple explanation. There are over a billion women in this world, okay? A billion women in this world. How in God's name are you supposed to be with one woman and there are a billion women that are ready, they are available, they are horny, they want to be taught, they want to be loved, they want to be touched, they want to be ravished, they want all these things, and you're only supposed to give all of that energy to just one? That's impossible. So that's why I'm the womanizer, and I came here to encourage other men to be the type of man to be for all women. That doesn't mean that you're not a good man. That doesn't mean that you're a male slut or a man whore. I don't know what words we can and can't use. That's why I'm trying not to cuss. But just be yourself. Be a man for the ladies. It's in a man's nature to have multiple women, to be polygamous, if you will. Polygamous. And there's nothing wrong with that. I believe polygamous over monogamy, because at the end of the day, polygamy is more realistic than monogamy. And that's why I call myself the womanizer. There's no women currently right now next to me available that you see in this picture, but there will always be women available at all times. And that's why I'm the womanizer.